has to stop someday.
Oh, God.
Let's go.
We have to find out what's going on here.
All right, I'm going to the office. You two go to the exits. Go.
All right, guys, it's been a day. What have you come up with?
We'll be out of here in no time.
What is this? What does this mean?
Hear me out, right? Waka, 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 waka. Okay, basically, right? What that means is we're going to make all of the snow into little snowballs. And then we're going to be like Pac-Man. And then the snowball's going to be like the pellets. It'll be awesome. Okay, I see you don't like that idea. Okay. Hear me out then, hear me out. What is this one? Hear me out, right? Snow plus fire equals water, right?
Mm-hmm.
And no snow, no problem. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So we set the school on fire.
Okay, Davian.
We'll get down there.
And just in time for my birthday, too.
This would make a really good thumbnail.
Hello everyone in the Region 3 class. The Region 3 Web Design class to be more specific. I want to thank you all for watching this here little, like, portfolio of just a couple of things that I've done throughout the past 2 years. And I also want to say thank you for the past 2 years. The past 2 years have been more than likely, like, just the best years of my life, like, thus far. It feels like I've already had a long life so far, so for those, just thank you for being, like, a special part of my life. And definitely a huge part of what I, like, wanted to do moving forward. You all have helped a lot with that. And it also, you all helped me recognize a little bit more in what I should be looking for in friends and people. And I appreciate that a lot from everybody. So, once again, thank you guys. I'll be out of here soon, and you likely won't see this until Thursday, when I'm just about to leave anyways. But, depending on when you see this, I hope you guys have a good summer. I'll be back, here and there, probably, just to help out with making whatever videos or something. Maybe you guys can hear really ruining the moment. I hope you guys couldn't hear that, but I could hear it. But, I'll be back. Maybe if Rob wants to make a video still when he's in business, or Ethan or something, maybe they'll drag me back. Who knows? But I want to let you guys know
that there have been other people in the past similar to me, as you guys know, that have failed in regards to like creating a better future for themselves. And I wish to maybe calm your nerves with that a little bit, that I'm not going to be the same. No, I don't plan on stopping one way or another. And I'm going to be doing my best for you guys. I'm going to be thinking about you guys all the time. And I'm going to be doing my best to make a better future for myself so I can make a better future for others, if that makes sense. Or so I can give hope for a better future for others. That's the plan, or the hope anyways. This being said, this is also, you guys are totally going to notice that it's, like, offset a little bit, so I apologize for that. But this is just something that I wanted to come out and just, like, be able to say. And it's just, I've had to make a couple of these, like, types of things, where, like, a couple, like, vlogs and stuff like that, just talking about how things are moving very fast and stuff like that. And I wanted to make this one for you guys because I thought you guys would like to hear a little bit from me before I left. So thank you again for watching this and for having me as your classmate, your friend, your student, and your peer. It was really a long, long ride. But it is not something that I would not go back and change it a single bit. Unless it was to change dry-acted to directed. All right. Sorry, Rob. I might change that. Thank you. Sincerely. For being there for me and helping me through these 2 years. I couldn't have done it without you all. That's it. See ya.